Can you go to YouTube? But go back. Not this one, this is not the one. Yep, it's like.
Okay,
I'll switch off Skype, all the best.
Yeah, thanks. Hi, I guess. I hope I'm audible. Am I audible? Hi. Am I audible? Okay, yeah. Thank you. So I'll just try to play. Really sorry for the problems. But yeah, just starting out. Okay. So we'll go for the next game, I guess. Already there is someone on 21, which is quite normal. Okay. Let's go, Bazook. Let's try to play fast. E6, all that should be on. Most likely going to get a Maroxy structure, which I don't mind. Would be nice if someone takes. Okay. I just don't know what to do here. I have buzzer. It's not so good to think, but okay. I missed that he could take a3 as well, but now knight g4 check might be very strong, but I can take fg4 and go king f3. But queen b4 I'll probably trade and go knight d6. I have to just try to survive this game. Don't know whether it's possible, but let's see. I guess I take d6 first just to not give him the passport. Okay, take back. I'm very scared that knight g4 check will come at some point. It did come. King f3. Should see here. What to take with the king? Okay, I have no time, but I might survive still. Just going to get this rook out, bishop d3 and rook c1. Okay, So that's a possibility. Maybe I should go for attack actually. Might be nicer. It will be very nice if it succeeds, for sure. I'll take that. King is safe at the moment. Check d6. I'm winning here, I guess, which is extremely lucky, but I don't mind that. Now it's a mate threat. That was definitely a bit of luck, but so I managed to defend quite well. Okay, we'll go for the next game. I'm really low on points, so I have to speed up a bit. And I'm playing against Grandmaster Mamedyaro, who is one of the top players in the world. So okay, d4. Let's go knight f6. This is a decent line to play against the Quincy Commencer. It's very solid. e3, I'll go castles. Bishop e2, e5. The idea is black wants to break in the center somehow. e5 is possible, but might not be. Okay, e5, d takes e5, bishop e6. One possibility, bishop c4. That's a bit complicated. I'll go rook d8. Just prepare. a3, bishop d6 should be okay. Just preparing e5. Knight b5, I'm going e5. Bishop c4. Knight d6, I can take back either way, it's fine. Knight is also fine. Actually, all three ways are quite decent here. This looks like the most solid move, just attacking the bishop. Bishop d3, I have e4. If bishop moves, I have bishop e6, e4, bishop d5. And that should be very decent. Bishop d5 is what I expect. Okay, he takes. Now I have absolutely no problem. I would guess. Okay, we just have a short thing. Knight e5 is fine, obviously. I'll take this. Knight e5 takes bishop c3, queen e7, castle. That's also equal, but let's try for a bit more, I guess. Queen e2, okay. So he's just going to castle. Okay, let's take this. An equal position. c6, bishop c4. Maybe I have a bit of an edge because he can't castle due to concrete reasons. Like, I'm going to go bishop c4 and rook d7, rook d8. Okay, rook c1 makes sense. Still going to go here. Look up there. I have to watch out for some queen g3 coming, but okay, he can actually castle here. That was quite stupid of me to play there. But okay, castles queen b6. Okay. He doesn't castle for some reason. Okay, I'm immediately going to. But he has tricks as well. Some bishop g7, b3. I'm going queen b5. Queen g3, there could be rook e3 check. And Castles, I'm planning rook c3, although it's not much, it's a bit of an advantage, I guess. Okay, queen f1, queen b2, and I win a pawn because rook takes c7, there's queen b6 check. If he takes, there's this check, so okay. Guess I'll go g6, just create some space for the king, h5. And I have to push the c pawn in a good way. Though he definitely has got counter now with queen d5. So going here for now. Yeah, this will be far from easy to convert. Okay, queen e3. Now, objectively, this should be around a draw. Still have some practical tries, I'm guessing. Okay. Have to speed up here quite a bit. Trying to enter the first rank. He could have tried with some king e3, king d4, but yeah, I was really low on time, so I don't think I had much of a choice here. Okay, 32. Okay, c4, so I'll just go e5. Trying to play some standard opening, it should be fine. Queen c2, supposed to be one of the main lines. I think I can start it either knight e4, or I hope I can start like this. Give a check. And should be a pretty equal endgame, I guess. Okay, I'll keep queens. It's going to play d6. Yeah, I miss knight b5 now to go back and to play a6 here. White has some slight pressure, but I'm quite solid as well. So I'm just going to take this piece and go knight e5. My c-pawn is a bit weak. I have to watch out for that. F4, I can go knight g5 as of now. H3, I have to defend with rook c8. I think at some point I'm going to have to defend some isolated queen's pawn position. It's not an aggressive move, I just want to. Just trying to clear the square for the knight. Okay, F4, I can come back here. Queen c2, I might have to defend like this, but it's okay. It's not the best, but I just got to do it, I guess. Yeah, it's going to come queen b4. Okay, let's see. That's actually very strong. If he goes queen a7, I don't think I can defend that. Like c5, I can take dc6 and there's a pin. So, This is looking really bad for me. Yeah, just it's trying to make some moves, but this is quite bad, especially if he takes with the queen. But then I have rook a8 and rook a2, so the threat is to go c5 here. And if I can get c5, I think I can at least fight on for a while. And queen b4 is very strong. And just trying to get c5 in somehow. He's not allowing it. My only hope is a scramble here. Now I think I'm okay. Now I think I can flag, but yeah, I definitely did not deserve to win that. I definitely did not deserve to win that, but okay. What to do? Yes, Sorry, it'll be a bit tough for me to read the chat. Because the games are happening so fast, so. Okay, yeah. Let's play a 1.5 minute game. Let's see. Okay. This is the classical French. Queen b6, I don't know this one, unfortunately. I think knight a4 is okay. This is a line which I always forget. Like white is a piece up, but it's a very much tied up, so. And my king is not so safe, so I have to be a bit careful here, but if I am careful, I think I can manage to win. Okay, this line is very good for black and blacks, I guess. So I should not have gone through this, but I did go and I just have to hope to be able to defend this. Which is also not impossible, so. So it should be fine, I guess. Yeah, crystal draw. Probably I have to take the draw. Objectively speaking. Otherwise my king is going to be too weak. Okay, let's try it. Okay, he's trying to win. Okay, now I'm feeling quite okay with my position. And just a small fork there. He can take rook a2. Okay. This has to be winning for me, I guess. Yeah. It's not 100% easy, but still. Now it should be quite easy because I did manage to exchange the rooks and still need to be a bit careful, but now it should be okay. Yeah. Alright. Having some very scary games here, but yeah, I'm just quite shaky at the start in general. Okay. I should try to berserk a bit. Fortunately my opponent berserks back. Okay. Knight g5. Okay, not that scary, I guess. Let's put bishop here, and the good thing is black's position is quite easy to play in these positions. e5. It's always nice to get this break. That should be a free pawn. Taking rook e8. Just get that file, and I should not blunder my bishop there. So generally an IQP should be blocked in the at the square right in front of it. So trying to get a knight to d5, But I think I can win a pawn here. Right. Bishop f4. White should not have any immediate attack, I guess. So g3, queen d7 is interesting. Actually, I do like this. Just attacking the knight before moving my bishop. So if he takes knight g7, I have queen h3 check and bishop g3, and that should be winning for me. And bishop takes f4, queen takes f5, and his very active piece is gone, and I have a very good knight as well. So knight g4, I can go. Just thinking about h5, which might also be quite good, but this seems simple enough. Take this and queen f5 check. So here I'm 2 pawns up and also have a pretty good attack going. So this should be winning for me. Okay, rook e2. That's a nice mate here. Queen c5 and queen c6. King h1, queen c6, and queen g2 is late. Okay. I should really speed up, but this titled arenas generally get decided in the last few minutes. So I'm playing in time. I should buzz it back. It's going to be a good fight. Let's see. What do I play against time though? Okay. Always good to play something not so theoretical against him. G3. This is fine. Knight d4 is an idea. I'm trying to come knight f5 or knight c6. Managed one of them. Could manage only one of them, but that's good enough. Okay, did I just trap my own knight? I hope not. And I have b4, it's fine. I did lose a pawn, but I have the two bishops, so I shouldn't be doing that badly, I guess. Although I might have messed up a bit. d4, that should be 1 pawn back. I should be getting 1 pawn back this way. Okay. Actually, I might be a bit worse because my bishop on a3 is quite bad, but also shouldn't be that much worse. I can come rook c2 and bishop b2, bishop d4. Okay. Let's also stick with the points. I did hang c5, but I think it's okay. I have to really focus now. Thank you. Yeah, okay. That was quite stressful. The Tang is the fastest one in the world, so had to work a lot to flag him there, but finally managed. Let's try Catalan this time. Knight d2. Mm-hmm. This is an interesting idea. I forgot what to do after this. Bishop b2 should be fine. Looks here. Just trying to play against black's pawn and seeing that it's a backward pawn. I have to watch out for knight f2 actually. I might have blundered it just now, but it seems that I'm not getting busted immediately, so I have to watch out for that. Knight f2, queen e3 is it's very much a possibility for black. I guess I'll just come back queen b3 just. Guard e3 pawn. Sometimes I can sack, but I don't think it's the time yet. Should I can stack this way. I'm not saying it's great, but the bishop on b7 is quite bad, so it just feels like I can do something. Feels like I should do something. Mm-hmm. I don't know how I follow it up though. Knight c6 should be fine. Okay, rook d8. h6 hangs. Should probably take it. If you see a pawn hanging, you usually take it. So just want to get rid of this knight first for some reason. And this pawn. It's trying to bring the other rook as well. So if I go rook c6, he has rook d8, queen c3. I think there's a simple solution. I think I can just come here. Try to come this way. So queen h5, rook f6. He's defending extremely well though. Yeah, I've got to speed up again. Rook g6, king f7, queen h5, king e7, and I just didn't see how to continue there. King g7, okay. Might have to do this. Queen f5 has to go and I go rook e7. He has to go here, I go check and at least I get this pawn. We'll check. I might get flagged here actually. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, it's just a draw. Yeah, I guess I have to just make a draw here, that's nothing. So. Yeah, I was having a very good position at some point, but it's okay. I was too slow, so I deserve to not win that. Okay. 48. I'm still quite far from the top. But that's okay. Just need to get a good streak going at some point. That should do it. Okay. So let's go for the next game, E4. Let's try C5. I'm not a knight off player though. So, okay. Close this lane, I always hated playing against this, but not shouldn't be such a big threat. Knight d4, just to stop him from playing d4. Okay, castle. In general, b4 is the point for me. It's at least one of the main points. He's trying to get d4. I think I'll just go here actually. Let's go bishop a6, maybe d5 d4 myself, which he stops. Okay, I'm going to go with c8. I thought this was not a big problem. Maybe I should have taken on d4 first. But I was not too worried about this, I don't know why. Yeah, my knight on e7 is quite bad. Queen d7, I go f5. I have to stop the white knight from coming to e4, I guess. Okay. Just need to open some lines. Queen a5, I can come queen b7. Here. Okay, I was not expecting this move. I guess I'd take. Nothing much to think about. Okay, what he did is actually quite smart. He wants to go bishop c3 and my bishop is very strong on this one. Okay, we'll try rook f8. I was thinking I could maybe take g4 and take f4, but can be very dangerous. So, Okay. I'll go to d4, he won't take, he'll play some rook to d1. Okay, he goes rook e6 instead. Might be a strong move. Okay, bishop b7, I need to attack this pawn. Protecting the knight. gf5, I might have to take back gf5, but that's how it's going. I'll probably take with the knight. Okay. Going to try this. He can take rook e7, but I'm hoping it's not too big of a deal. Like, I did see that he had this. Thought it was quite okay. At least that was what I was hoping for. Take rook e8. This feels like I should have something good here, but I don't see it. Just don't see it. Also, I shouldn't be spending all my time. going to go rook e3. Bishop c4. How to stop mate on g8? I don't know how I'm ever going to get this queen out. Well, but as long as I can keep white's knight under control, I should be okay. So going a5, gf5, gf4 is always a check. Like, I'm sort of hanging on by a thread here, but let's see, it's not that bad. King h8, like, I just don't see a move. Okay. Draw is fine. And this position is definitely fine. He's going to try, I'm sure. f3. Yeah, he can go bishop d3 though. c4. Should be just a draw, I believe. White can try some gf5, but yeah, okay. Yeah, draw is fine for that game for sure. Okay, let's try to move up again. It's a bit risky, but we'll try. Okay. H4 is always nice. It always asks this question to block. F3, bishop e3. Should be quite good for me with the pawn on h6, but also it can block my own attack. That's the problem sometimes. Like in this case, I would much rather have my pawn on h4, just go on h5, g6, but my pawn is already there. Okay. Position doesn't look so good, but it's not bad also. Queen d4, yeah, always has e5, so I have to go somewhere here. Now queen d4, I thought. Okay, my attack has been completely blocked by my own pawns. It's quite sad. Still have hope to. I should exchange these bishops for sure. And there's always some stuff coming on my king side, which can be very dangerous for me. So I should play rook c1 first of all, I guess. Should be the first step. Knight is good on d3 because it does protect some squares on my king, especially b2. Can only be too good here. Okay, let's take that rook. Let's take this bishop. Might get another draw. Just like king a1, he doesn't want any draw. I don't mind that. I'm also not trying to draw, so it's fine. I hung my bishop on e2, though. I just completely hung it. Queen f6, he can go king f8. Knight takes e2 is a good move for sure, I think. Okay, he panics. That's very nice. Okay, now I can at least trade queens, but I will protect my bishop first. Mm, Still not clear though, like my king is not the safest. King c1. Okay. This should be winning for me, but I don't have much time. Just hoping that I won't need much time. I have only 15 seconds, I have to watch out. Okay, but this actually mate, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, right. Okay. Now I'm playing in Smaroditsky, who is a big blitz bullet specialist. So let's go. What should I go against? I have no idea. Let's go for a more solid approach here. This is the most annoying way to play against this. I think just go for something like a London with black. Extremely solid. C4, I can go E4. And C6. So that should be fine. Like my bishop is good, so I should be able to do that. Some ideas, but he goes knight f1, I believe. Wow. That's quite brave. Maybe it's not a big deal though. Let's just go position. Take this knight and knight e4. The problem for white is this bishop on b2 is bad, which is going to bring with bishop a3. But still it lacks some targets and my knight is quite good on e4. So hoping to be a bit, but I'm not at all better actually. To go this way and cd5, I'm going to take with the knight now. I have no chance to take with the... I have to be a bit better here, I guess. Just because of the center. Okay, let's go this way now. Knight h3, but okay, the bishop does protect something from b4. cd5 to take back with the knight. No choice, but the thing is, I think as long as I can control the e4 square, I should be good. Goes h4. Coming back to e4. Queen g3, he'll go bishop e1. I see. That's a very smart defense from him. It's actually not clear how I break through this for sure. I think I should just make moves. I'm threatening the pawn on e3 and knight f5. This should be a good move. This should be a pretty good move. Okay, knight f5. You know, I still stop e4 with my two rooks. Now my queen is open and knight g4 now. Attack e3, threatening queen h2. This should be close to winning, but It's never over until the very end, so. Just need to be a bit cautious here. Yeah, position is definitely good. It's just straight queens to keep it a bit simpler. He doesn't want it. And, okay. This is completely winning for me. Yeah. I'm still number 25. I'm such a slow player, I think. But okay, I did start a few minutes late, so it's fine. Yeah, I'll try to berserk. Sadly, he didn't berserk back. B6, okay, Bishop D2, it's just a sort of tricky sideline. Knight E2. I meant to play this after 4th move C5 again. Yeah, here I think I just have nothing. It's fine. Just threaten some pawns, but yeah. Black is okay here. It's going to go H4. Okay, he wants queen A6. I don't want this queen trade. I'll just stay here. Maybe I should have gone to F3 actually. Okay. B3. I should not blunder this fork. Like, he can sacrifice a knight on H5. Sometimes there might be a bad fork, so just need to watch out for that. And now I'm going to play knight F4. Knight F4 should be good. Take. Just pushing black's pieces back. Rook c2, bishop b6. I mean, I have no idea how good it is, but now actually I just have to speed up. My position is good. Okay. Attacking b6 and g7, but I have to watch out for knight h4, so better go here. Queen g5, queen h5. I have nothing actually. Okay, just trying to mess up some stuff. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was a pretty bad game, by the way. And I was just too slow there. Yeah, okay. There are still around 2 hours. Okay. I guess I'll try Rune for this turn. This line I don't know, but okay, I can go knight b7. c6 is supposed to be one good move. I'm just trying this one. And again, my main opening is not Grunfeld or Kingsinger. I play knight of 6 e6 almost all the time. Just experimenting a bit. Queen c7, rook c8, just standard moves, just put pressure on the pawn. e6 is often played just to stop some d5. I see. This should be fine. The thing is, these positions can get very dangerous for black very fast, and also the same applies for white. Like, position looks solid, but it can just crumble very fast sometimes. Knight f6 looks okay. It's going here. Actually, fe6, I might be able to go knight g4, knight e3. Trying to play against these two pawns, that's what you do in the Grunfeld in general, but I'm not at all a Grunfeld expert, so not playing this particularly well. Yeah, I'll take this, I guess. Knight g4. You can actually take this bishop d8, which I completely missed, but it was fine actually. It's queen d8 and I had enough. I think I should take d4, but I don't know with what. Okay. Just got to calculate a bit here. I don't know. I see an option, I'm just going for this. Thing is, this bishop hangs at the end if he takes, and bishop takes d8, I'll just take back with the queen and come there. But also, it's quite uncomfortable when you lose this bishop and you still have these faults. Okay, he takes fg6. I don't know whether I have a choice. Actually, I think I do have a choice. I'm just going to take this way and hope. Queen e6, rook f7, take. It looks shaky, but just hoping it's okay. Okay, this I have no choice. Look at see. Is this just a draw? I think so. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that was a decent game. I'm playing Tang again. I just need to focus. Oh, I forgot to berserk back actually. Sorry. I just 100% forgot to berserk back. But it's okay, I guess. Wait, what was the move? Yeah, I think it was this. Knight h4 and knight d4, so my queen is not trapped. e3, I think I can go here. But I'm not sure, like. Bishop e6 is the idea? I can also go knight e4 right here, which might be the better move. Okay, let's think a bit. I did not berserk, so just try to take some advantage of that. Okay, I'll go knight e4. I don't want to think against this guy. Okay, knight d2. That's fine. Queen c2, okay. There should be some way for me to do something here. Or not. B6 makes sense. It's going to do it. Need to get this D3 bishop somehow. This looks like a good way, and at least he has to defend. Like, there was a pretty move queen e4 there, but king e2, and I didn't see what to do. Because he's pinned in both ways, so. To let him think and defend, I hope he can't find. I just hope he can find one, but there should be something, and Andrew is very good at defense in general. That's what I feel. Okay. Now I'm just going to play on the other side. Here, rook d8. I still have this. I think that distraction helped. Now I'm taking knight e5. That looks like these are too many threats for him to defend. G1, okay. Yeah. Yeah, I had bishop d3 and queen f3 at the very start. I was winning a piece. Okay. Still at number 30, but it's fine. Hopefully we'll get there when it's towards the end. I'm actually playing something I don't know at all. But let's just play fast and pretend to know something. But this line I have no idea. Take a book. Just no clue where to put the pieces. Like, maybe I can get my knight here. So. Knight h4, put some pressure here. Okay, his d5 pawn is a bit weak. That's what I'm trying to. That's my idea right now. Looks quite good actually. Queen g4. Queen g4, knight f5. Now he has knight f6, so. I have to put some knight on f5, I don't know which one. These things we should just drop a knight there and think in general. I'm fine with an endgame. Queen e4 check, queen f3, that's fine. I think it's a bit better for me. Queen f3 still. Knight f6 I can take, and yeah, queen e4 I can take. I don't know how good that is though. Take, rook e1, knight f6. I think I'll just keep it simple for now. This should be one of those positions where I'm like clearly slightly better. So basically I need to get to this pawn. Have to figure out how. Let's play simple chess. Bishop f4. Knight e7 check could have been stronger, but it's just a could have been. Knight e7 check is still good, but I have one idea. Knight e3. He has to go here or here, and I attack either way. Knight f6, I go bishop e5. Knight b6, I go bishop c7. And actually, he can go here, which I missed. Knight b6. Yeah, bishop c7. He has knight a4, which I should have seen coming. And I didn't, but this might still be okay. I just defend and I can still take this pawn. B4, knight, d5, and I defend c3. Yeah, I'm drawing very bad arrows. Yeah. Yeah, there are some threats too. Still far from easy. It's actually a pretty nice move by him. Rook 8 bc3. I had to calculate a bit. I should not be lazy here. Okay. Okay, I'm just going to do this. I don't see much strong options. Trying to win this bishop, but he can take here and takes. And I'm just planning to take back, sadly. It's not what I wanted. But I think I'll have to settle with this. Actually, I'm going here for now. Yeah, this is a good move. I'm better, but again, I did burn up quite a lot of time. If I get this pawn, I'm good. Position is good. Time is still not good, but I'm hoping I can catch up the time towards 10. Okay. Take this, come back. D5, D6. Okay, I think he's just on turn. I'm actually worse here. He has bishop B4. Knight g5, some idea, but he stops. Okay, fine. I just had to flag it then there, but it's okay. Still in 35th place. But I've not played too many games. That's the problem. A lot of times my games tend to go quite long, which is not so good for an arena format. So let's try Grunfeld again. Okay. I thought we'd go h4. 5h4 is quite trendy these days. You should play queen a5 first because castle's bishop e2 and black gets a bit worse. So here, castle knight d7, I guess. I think there's a small interesting idea here. This is like the one of the very few things I know in Grunfeld. It's also not so deep, but like rook c1, I think I can go knight d7 and just play e5. Ah, sorry, it's e5, it's just not much theory, I guess. Okay, there should be some theory, but I don't know anything. That's more like it. But yeah, this is quite playable for black. He goes d5 instantly. I don't want to go e5 here, I guess. Looks a bit too artificial. Even that's not impossible, though. Let's try this. I guess we are getting an endgame now. Bishop d3, I go e6, e4 take b6, rook d8, bishop a6. Should be quite comfortable for me, but also it can get very dangerous with the pawns. Like sometimes I might have to sack a piece, which should be okay. Yeah, e6, c4, queen d2, I can pre-move that. Let's see how he takes back. But I think I go b6 regardless. Like, quite sure that he's not going to take with the bishop, because that would just leave me with some e5, rook e8 ideas. So knight d2, b6, bishop a6, and we threaten this. Just playing for some small tactics here. Okay, he sees that, of course. Rook e8, rook d8. Like, position, I can get busted, but tactically, I think I always have something. For example, here, might be able to take this. Takes, knight f6, takes, d4, d3, and yeah. I think that should work. Like, knight e4, he takes e d5, and he moves the knight, I get d4, kick this bishop d3, and I win the bishop back. That's what I'm guessing. Cd5, I take first, so that he cannot win my bishop on a6, and then I take the knight. Knight f6 check, this is good. Bishop d4, rook e5, bishop d5, take rook d5 because of the pin. Okay. He might get a pawn ending here. Like rook d4 and takes everything, white goes king e4. That has to be winning for me, but I don't see how yet. Basically, I'm up a pawn and a pawn ending. It's usually always winning. I don't think white can hold that ending. Like, f6. Just that king should be active. Gf6, king f7, and take. f4, okay. Makes sense. I'm just going to come with the king. King e6. Now I should just be much faster. You got to be much faster. But actually, it's just becoming close. Oh, wait. No, okay, this is fine. I'm going to queen first and a check, so it's fine. Simplest is to take this pawn. And the remaining pawn will queen. So he played Daniel again, and this time he plays King's Indian. So I'm just going to go e4. It's the only way to avoid King's Indian. Okay, d4, d5, knight c3, take this, six. That's a tricky line here. It's like, okay, quite a few people remove castles as well, and I have also fallen for that. But the thing is, this line is actually quite annoying, I think. I don't know much, but I have found it very quite uncomfortable to face this one. So I just started using it. Just started using this as white. Okay. Important thing is to not be seen. Should g5. Okay. I guess I'll take this and play bishop c2. I'm actually under some serious pressure, it seems. Okay, I'll just speed up again. Yeah, draw is fine, I think. Like, I didn't see a much better option. Like, otherwise, I think I was the one likelier to get flagged there. Yeah, I just have not gotten on a good streak so far. And after this game, I need to see who's on top, actually. I've never been in the top. Okay. Botnik is leading quite well, actually. It's quite far away from me. Should be full. Might have to start berserking a bit more. Quite a bit more. Oh. Okay, he mouse flipped. Yeah, that's quite sad. Like, he wanted to take cd5, but he took knight d5 instead. And I pre-mood and didn't realize for a while. Like, the funny thing is this actually happened in the Nakamura Duda speed chess match first game. Like, the same mouse slip happened. Now that I recall. Camping Ronok. Alright. Should play something solid against him. And I played b3, I don't know whether that's exactly solid, but it's fine. Let's take him out of theory, that's what I'm trying to do. Knight f3. So, pretty nice sideline. It's one of the sidelines I like for what? In this b3, bishop e2, just calmly play against the double pawns here. Like, not play against them, but you have an extra pawn in the center and a good bishop, so all good. So it's all good. Want to take f6 at the first given opportunity. Just ruin his pawns first and have a look. d4. Didn't see how else I could save the pawn there. G8, alright. Always some stack I have to watch out for. It's going to go queen e2. I'll soon play g3, I think. I have to. Yeah, queen h3. f3 is there, but okay, I'll go g3. Thing is, I don't like how my king is. How my king is looking, but should be okay. I don't think it's that bad yet. It's going to come now. Rook h8 is strong. Rook fd1, I'll just try to run. Rook d5, I'm going rook c5. I've just got to try and run here. It's my only chance. I don't think my position is necessarily bad objectively, but practically it's quite scary. Yeah, my threat was to check, he stopped that, okay. Quite dangerous for me. It's very dangerous for me. Okay, rook c1, I guess. I should also not hang my rook potentially to some kind of queen h2, queen h1. Trying to go for some d5 here. I need to create play on his king, but his king is so much safer, so it's tough. Okay, trades rooks, okay. Take rook c5, f6. He has two double pawns. Two sets of double pawns. Okay, I guess I'm taking that. He will go f6 most likely, or g4. Yeah, f6. Rook f5. Still try to attack this. g4, maybe I can go queen e4. If black can't get to my king, he's in some trouble. The queen f7 is tricky, I saw that. Rook f6, queen b1 check. So I go here. g4. Let's just not allow anything nasty. King should be okay on e2. Like, it's not my favorite square, but it's okay. I'm in some trouble. My a pawn is quite weak, that's the problem. There's a lot of tactics. Okay, now I should really speak. No other chance. Okay. Yeah, he played quite well there. So the game went too long. I just blundered this game as well. Yeah, I should just not go on tilt. That's the most important part. Like, otherwise it's all okay, but it's very easy to tilt in these things. E4. Position is quite bad. This time it really is. I had to take that bishop there. And that should be a pawn. Not so free, but oh, that's very smart for him. Queen d3. I'm just going to go f3. Yeah, this G3 is fine. Okay, it's fine. Just I'm on like 49 and the first place is okay. There's like 40 points difference. It's okay, it's fine. I should just get some quick wins in. But my chess style is not that aggressive, so it's a bit tough and also getting quite good opening. Let's see. D4, okay, let's go G6. Yeah, no idea how this is. I don't like that I gave my bishop, but hoping that this pawns would count. It's taking all the pawns. G4, I can take the rook. It's fine. I'll take this one as well. If I can just get the queens off the board, I'm completely winning. Icon. Okay, I just blunder. And now my pieces are getting active. Okay, that's fine. That was a good win there. Just need to win a couple of fast games. It's going to be quite tough for us. Maybe I should berserk now. Okay. This line. It's like the main line of this Kerokan. With this knight of 6 line. I forgot the concrete moves, but I can try for some b5, I guess. Anyway, I should not really try to remember some exact moves. I'm just going to stop any g4, and a5 and b5. b5. Let's go. I have no idea how correct this is or anything. Okay. Wait. That might have been quite strong. Like, and then there's b4. Okay, I think I do respect that one. Trying to get the c-pawn. If I get this, I think I'm okay. Instead I'm blundering upon d4, knight c, d. 3. Okay. I'm just going with c7. I'm playing so slowly, that's why it's part of the reason why he's so much up on time, but he's also playing quite fast. Bishop d2, I can take queen a7 and, okay. Actually, wait. I thought there was something nice. His queen is actually trapped, but he has some counterattack on my queen. That's the thing. Like, his queen actually has no square to go. He has this check actually, and yeah, this I saw. I thought this was okay. King c2, knight a6. This is fine. I think I'm a bit better, but no idea what's happening. Knight e4 with c8. Oh, I just dodged a big trap there. Should be good. After that very bad blunder, still should still be good, but not sure. Okay, we just need some buzzard games. I don't know why I'm going E4 because when I'm buzzarding, I should generally play something that I know well. I'm just playing this as from a tempo down. Okay. Yeah, in the real line, I was supposed to get a good extra move. But now I messed this up completely. This game I'm a pawn down for nothing, but it's not lost, so that's fine. Let's try to hold the fortress. Put all the pawn on dark squares, all the pawns on dark squares. Just try to hold everything together. Plan is simple. He gave me a chance. Now I'm fine, I guess. Yes. If I can enter with my rook, I'm of course quite good. He has bishop b6 check. That's unfortunate. That's just unfortunate. Okay. We'll go knight d6. I think I have to close. Knight d6. Thank you. okay. Yeah, I just had to not remove the root. Like, eventually he had to make a mistake. Okay. That was a good win. I mean, game was terrible, but win was good. Okay. I'm playing against the Crazy House World Champion here. It's nice. He's playing my line. I play knight d4, not knight g5. This should be awful for white, I guess. But sometimes some bad positions can be quite annoying to deal with. So, yeah. I'm just going to take it like this. This can't work. Knight g4, yeah. Being slow is the worst thing I can do here. So. Just planning some sacrifices. Not now, but ed5 knight b5. Okay. I guess I can take this. f3 and I lose my piece back, but it's okay. His king is out. He's going to gang up on his king here. Should not take that move. Knight c3. Okay. Yeah, again I messed up, but the scramble does fine. I got one trick in. I think we are in the top 20 for the first time. That's nice. Okay. And now people start Burger King. That's actually nice. Let's go for this setup again. I don't know, a lot of people are playing knight f3 now. I don't know when it got so popular. But no one is going bishop b5 anymore. That was the classic main line of b3. Also, b3 is becoming crazy popular these days, it seems. Okay, smart move. I couldn't take because my bishop hangs. I could take, but it was not great, I think. And if he goes h3, I thought I had knight h5, but his bishop covers, but I have some sacrifice. It's fine. Definitely doing it, I think. Okay. Let's just play position, you know. Threaten a mate. Mm-hmm. Let's have this pawn here. Might help. Might help one day. Just thinking of some nice stuff. It's probably too nice to work. Let's go for it. Rook f4, I'm hoping I have a tactic, but like rook d2, queen f5 or something, it doesn't work. Quite work here. I'm going rook. But if I get this pawn, it should be good. Anyways. I guess we get a rook endgame, but my guess was wrong. Okay, let's take this pawn. Defend this. As long as my pawn is alive, I'm on g3, there are always some bad rank issues for that. It's going to take 8-6 if I can. Yep. Yeah, it's the last 1 hour now. And this is usually where everything gets decided. My opponent is on number 3. Need to beat him. Okay, d3 was a mouse slip, but not a horrible one. I wanted to go for c4. Like, initially I wanted d4, then I wanted c4. I ended up playing d3, but a mouse slip can be much, much worse, so it's fine. It's not fine, but it's okay. Would like to get d4 someday. I'm going to try b4 instead. I missed knight c5 twice. That's bad. I just saw after making queen b2. Like knight c5, bishop b7, just run a good pawn. But okay, we missed stuff. What to do? Bc5 is fine. Okay. Don't have enough pawn here, I do. That's not the end of the world for him, but. Knight a4 is the threat I should watch now. It should be fine. Cd4 and I think I can take here. What's it does? There are some tactics. I'm just going to take this pawn, that's better. Actually, this is not at all easy. I'm long time, I just got stuck there. Yeah, that was just too slow by me, like I got very confused. Yeah, that was just bad. Okay, let's try to win the next game or something. Yeah, just don't lose too many in a row, that's all. That's just what I have to try to do. First place actually on 100, which is quite far away actually. I'm going to berserk, but my opponent is not berserking, that's very bad. Okay, I have to focus completely, I guess. Just playing some stuff that I know. Oh my god. Looks like he knows everything. That's quite bad. Okay, he definitely knew this, otherwise it's just impossible to play this first. That's unfortunate. These potions are very dangerous. Wait. Okay, I just mated myself actually. Knight c6 just wins on the spot. Knight c6 and queen a3 is mate. Does it this way? Then I'm lost basically with g. Yeah, very unfortunate that I played Vienna against this opponent. Should probably just resign this. Yeah. Okay. It's two losses in a row. That's pretty bad. Okay, there's still 50 minutes left. So it's not the worst thing, but it's quite bad to lose two in a row. Okay. I'm playing Mabadiaro. Yeah, opening has not gone well. Yet again. It's also not a disaster, but it's fine, I guess. Yes, B4. I think I blundered this somehow. I have a feeling I blundered this. Maybe I didn't. Turn knight d6. Okay, someone is winning here. I don't know who. It's probably him though, like bishop h6 is quite strong. Yeah. Although, wait. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I completely missed something there. Now I have no chance. Yeah, I just got into top 20 and lost 3 in a row. It's looking quite bad. Okay. Yeah. It's fine though. It happens during these arenas. But just play solid, even one draw is fine. Win is better, of course. I don't remember anything. Oof. The position is good. His king is weak. And yeah, my position is very good for once. And then in quite a while. H4 might be an idea. If he didn't do this, I don't know how good is what I just did. Just doing it. A5, H1. Yeah, probably I messed up this one very badly as well. Yeah, this was just the worst trick I've had in a while. Yeah, this is just tilting. Oh, I just lost final out of a good stage. Okay. Yeah, I'm just playing badly right now. Yeah, I just need one win to come back, but it's often the hardest to get that one point. Just going to push this one. Maybe I take with the queen actually, that's better. Okay, yeah, finally we get to win. Okay, in 28th place, it's not that bad. Yeah, losing 5 games was bad. But it's okay, we got one win. I'll just try to play some sort of like, it's just bullet style. Okay, I'll take the pawn. I don't mind that. Going to take all the material. Okay, queen b6. Queen f2 maybe. I'm just going to play first. Not think too much. It shouldn't be so bad. Trying to change queens. But this can get dangerous. I'm just hoping it's not. Wow, okay. Just blundered a piece just like that. Okay. I guess this is fine. Yeah, I'm just playing extremely badly. There's nothing to do. Okay. I guess I should just focus. It's fine. I guess he blundered. I guess he just blundered. Okay. That was a good game. I can still finish well if I can win a few games. I hope he buzzards back now. Wow. Looks like he doesn't want to. Yeah, I'm a bit worse, but should be drawable. Maybe not now. Okay. Oh, okay. D6 King of Fake is just on time. I thought I had a fake hope.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's so sad that he didn't buzz it back there. People usually do buzz it when the tournament is finishing, but. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I'm just blundering way too much. Yeah, I'm just lost. Nothing to do. Yeah, my last few games have been very bad. Otherwise, it was fine. Yeah, it's okay. I guess that just happens. Yeah, the thing is, when I'm tilting, I just mess up in the opening all the time. Otherwise, I'm fine. I just lose from the opening straight, including this case. I'm not lost, but just slipped into a bad position. Finally, he commits something. Either of these two should be this one. Thing is, whether I should be greedy or not. Okay, I don't want to be greedy, it's fine. But I could take an exchange with bishop c6. Okay, that's a win. I'm playing Ronak again. I'll try an idea here. It's one of the old ideas. I think this is quite interesting way to play against the London. C5. Plan is quite simple. Cd4. Or knight c6. It's trying to go cd4, ed5, and knight f4. Now I'm just coming back. There are some tricks around my knight on d5, I should be careful. Should be very careful with that. And knight on its own. Coming back. Should have gone to c7 maybe. It's better to double or something. Damn, I'm just playing such challenges. I Yeah, just trying to play first here. Yeah, I just played badly there again. Yeah, just trying to focus here. That's why I'm just being a bit silent. Still, it's the last 20 minutes, so yeah, just trying to get as focused as possible. Okay, yeah, that's another win. I'm on 87 points, that's not good. Trying to attack with IQP. Should be winning. Here it is. Here it is. Yeah, rook c6 and rook h6 was mate. Yeah, that was horrible. I was just going to take back my pre move, but yeah, unfortunately. Yeah, it's just a draw, I guess.
Okay.
Should be winning, I guess. Not that easy.
Thank you.
I was so winning that and I missed that. The end was quite bad, but I think it was very interesting. Yeah, sorry that I became a bit silent at that. Really had to focus there. But yeah, I'm just trying to stream for the first time in a while, and I hope it was okay. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, the end was just very unfortunate. That one game where I was just winning that pawn end game, where I just got doted. And yeah, it happens. Still 20th place is fine. I should have easily gotten 100 plus, but yeah, that's all it is. And I hope you enjoyed it. Could have been a bit boring at the end, but yeah. Just, well, I guess I'll get better at this with time. Should be fine. Thank you for watching this. I guess I'll just end the stream now. So Charles are on a 12 play. Okay, guys. Good night. I am the stream now.